You are cordially invited to the country estate of Alistair Rhodes. Join us for an unforgettable evening.
Better be a joke, Alistair, or this is the worst party I've ever been invited to. And stay out. Guess I should have worn an apron. Okay, Christina, get a hold of yourself. Ghosts aren't real. Neither are monsters. Hell, they not. This thing will give me an arm and a leg just to bite us. Forces of the spirit world, deliver us from darkness. And maybe stop sending all those dead blokes our way. Well, I'm still in this, still in one piece. Emily Post might not approve, but that old skank wouldn't last 10 seconds here. That's the best one yet. Honest. Your consensus take on coming.
Bonus points.
Perfect for an intimate dinner with 50 of your closest friends. I'll be used to it by now. I'm rich in personality. Don't that count for anything? Letting you know they're ready. It was quite nice. Got to scratch up more dough. my explodey roar.
I'm out. Now, does my gun turn back to a pumpkin? Didn't take that, did ya? Well, if it isn't Satan's footlocker, it better be more than pitchforks and underwear inside. Is this just because I'm a dame? Not enough cash. Screw him off. Than I thought. Could at least buy me some dinner first. Time for my uncle. Knock 'em dead, kid. I'll be back once I scrape up some cash. A rifle with a telescope. Not trying to shoot the moon.
bonus points.
Anyone else want to get grabby? Got to scratch up more dough. Of death cannot hold Madame Loretta.
You are cordially invited to the country estate of Alistair Rhodes. Join us for an unforgettable evening.
Where'd everyone go?
This better be a joke, Alistair, or this is the worst party I've ever been invited to. I'll be back once I scrape up some cash. Okay, Christina, get a hold of yourself. Ghosts aren't real. Neither are monsters. The hell they not. Forces of the spirit world, deliver us from darkness. And maybe stop sending all those dead blokes our way. Gotta scratch up more dough. Still in one piece. Emily Post might not approve, but that old skank wouldn't last 10 seconds here.
Points.
You look better that way, less scratchy.
The cellar, brilliant. Nothing bad ever happens in the cellar. Not enough cash. Story of my life. Thank you.
just felt chakrams letting me know they're ready. It was quite nice.
Carpenter.
Not sure what I just put up my snoop, but I'll take all the help I can get. I'm rich in personality. Don't that count for anything? Perfect for an intimate dinner with 50 of your closest friends. Disaster! I'll run out of bullets and get torn to pieces, Verati. Failing so light. Stay dead. Looks like a mad scientist's workshop in here, which is exactly what I'd expect from Alistair. There's instructions on this table. Too bad I can't read factories. I'll be back once I scrape up some cash. This party just gets weirder and weirder. Get a whiff of fresh air for a change. Not enough cash. Story of my life.
Double points.
Yeah. feel a presence. A dark presence. Oh dear, my belly don't... Alistair's bedroom. Something tells me this place has seen less action than a church in a Tuesday morning. You can dish it out. Hey, Buttles, was this stuff being served to the party guests? Come on, got work to do.
Insta-kill.
Off and out, girl. Anyone up for a quick game of snooker? I'm sure our screamy friends won't mind.
Insta-kill.
The bones of death cannot hold Madame the Red Heart.
Nice place for a picnic. Long as we're not watched for lunch.
Sorry, no autograph.
That's not pleasant in any way.
Come from, the one with the fangs.